And welcome back to more Sonic Generations. Where we left off, we opened up a new world. So, everything that I have a rule now, we go classic or modern. Oh, I was doing my practice runs today of this, and I was messing up very badly. I was like, it was scary. I was gonna mess up a lot. So far, so good. No. Fuck! Bullshit. These guys are kidding me. Like fucking serious. No. Oh, fuck. I had no idea I was right there though, so I should shut up. Right, sweet, an F. Not bad. Here I am thinking I'm gonna get A. But no, I got my perfect bonus. Now, the only thing I'm worried about is modern. Speed Highway. From, I believe, Sonic Adventure 2. Or if I'm wrong. Sonic Adventure gets retrospect. That's why I remember playing it from. Yay! Now we're gonna switch characters. And true speed up and speed highway. Sure, we'll see a tutorial. So speed highway is very fun. Say how much. I just remember playing it over and over again on the GameCube. Alright, here we go. Platform. And 7X. Hell yeah. Shows you a badass. Speed highway, yay. I looked up the music of this level and this has over like a million views, which is pretty surprising. Well, to me. I didn't know this level was a favorite of everyone. Come on. thank you. That's where I'm here to go. Give me that F, bitches. Yeah. There we go. That's just what I love. Get me an F. Now let's play this as Modern Sonic. Skateboard. But don't worry, because we get there. Demolition Derby. Do you know, wasn't that fun? Demolition Derby is pretty much destroy 30 cars on your way down the hill in the beginning of City Escape. That was really fun. This is it for this episode. And after we unlock the character, and she speaks, then we're done.
Mm-hmm.